Tokyo trials, convened in May 1946, to prosecute individuals responsible for Japanese war crimes. Tojo, as the former prime minister and a key architect of Japan's military policies, was a central figure in the trial. During the proceedings, evidence was presented detailing Japan's aggressive expansion, atrocities committed against civilians and prisoners of war, and the systematic abuse of human rights. Throughout the war,